everyone. This is day 23, part 1, cruise day 18. We are in Kralendijk, Bonaire. We've been here once before, at least once, maybe twice. And we toured the south part of the island then. And if any of you watched those videos, the south part of the island has the slave quarters for the slave salt workers and the ponds where they would let the ocean water come in, sit and dry, and then dig up the salt and refine it and send it out. That was their big product because it's a desert island. You can't grow anything. So this time we decided to take a tour of the north part of the island, and we visit Lake Goto, or I assume that's how it's pronounced. That's the way I'm going to pronounce it. And it was beautiful. They had flamingos there. Not a lot, but some. That's very pretty. And it's a national park. So thanks for watching. We are at Bonaire, and this is the north part of the island, and this is a national park which consists of two plantations that were here in the early 1600s, who unfortunately couldn't make a go of it in the desert. It's very beautiful, but the land just will not produce anything except cactus.